My name is Nick Zavoda. I'm 24. I was introduced to CrossFit through my preceptor, which is Shannon Hildebrand, who owns CrossFit Sonora. When I was doing paramedic school, I studied under her pretty much. She's like, you know, you should try this new workout. It's really good for you. I think it'll help with your joint problems and everything else. I went with a small class and I was immediately hooked. About 6 years ago, I was diagnosed with psoriatic arthritis. I'm 24 now, so I was 19 at the time. I just had a previous injury that happened on a fire when I used to be a firefighter for the city of Sonora. So they investigated it further and realized that I did have an autoimmune condition called psoriatic arthritis. Your body's attacking itself, so I'm on immunosuppressants for that to kind of help ease my body. And so it means that I have a lower immune system. I was on a fire and somehow I hurt my left knee. I woke up the next morning and my knee was about the size of a softball. So I went to the doctor and they said, oh, your patella had shifted 4 centimeters, I believe. And that's what was causing the swelling. So from there, I was just in my room one day, kind of looking at my leg, and I noticed that my right ankle was swollen. I talked to my doctor and he referred me to rheumatology, who wanted to investigate it further. And that's kind of how they discovered that I did have an autoimmune disease. Even with the immunosuppressants, they said, you know, you should feel like new, you won't have any joint problems, but that wasn't really the case with me. I started out on Embril first, and I was on that for up until recently. January 2nd, I stepped on the scale and realized that I was the heaviest I've ever been, and I told my wife, Corinne, that it was time to make a change. Yeah, it was a very big commitment at the time, but now it's just kind of a way of life. It's not unusual. I mean, my friends aren't really, I don't want to say supportive, but they just kind of make fun of me about it. But it's like, you know what? I'm healthy and that's all I can ask for.
Good. Remember, we don't want to go down too quick, okay? You are in 100% control. And then widen your heels up a little bit. Good. That's better because the reason why I want you shoulder width apart, maybe like for you, maybe just slightly wider, we need somewhere for our hips to go, okay? Tight stomach, one more curve, one step. So if you're still trying to like brush it,
yeah.
Take it slow, man. Hips back and down. Now up, good. Again, nice and slow. Up, good. One more. Nice and slow. Nice, that's way better. Go ahead and rack it.
With my condition, since doing CrossFit as well as the eating paleo, I have noticed a big difference. When I first started CrossFit, I couldn't really even squat to 90 degrees. I could barely get below parallel without it hurting my knees. And I just thought it was impossible. I told Shannon, I'm like, I would be really interested to find out if this is gonna hurt or help my arthritis. And you know, it's been, 3 months since we've been doing it, and I feel great now. My advice for people with any sort of autoimmune condition where you think that you can't do anything is that CrossFit, I feel, instills that motivation in you. The only motivation you need is getting to the gym. Once you're there, you have your gym to help you get through the workout. At first, I thought CrossFit was just crazy. I thought the people that did it were crazy. Like, I could never do that. And now, you know, like I said, 3 months later, and I feel great, and you just need a good support system. I'm not a strong runner. I've gotten better, definitely. But last weekend, we had a CrossFit Sonora group participate in the Del Oso Farms Mud Run. And that's 5K with obstacles, I believe, every half mile. And I thought for sure I would never be able to do it. But I ran the whole thing and did all the obstacles. You know, weighing 220 pounds, that's quite a bit for your joints to support. And if you lose some of that weight, you know, you may be over a little bit overweight, but even losing 10 pounds, you can notice a difference in your joints. Like, my knees feel great. I don't really notice too much pain. It is hard at first, but if you have the motivation to do it, you find a way to do it. And as long as you have a good support system like I have, you know, I feel like I can do anything.